already. Let's get this on. He starts right on the money.
Oh, nicely ball and nicely played down to cover boundary for four runs at the first runs for UAE.
It's his home crowd. Bolden, number one. And it's riotous scenes in the crowd as Raj Banshee's the one. Gorgeous stroke. I would say that's the shot of the day. I know we've seen bludgeoning power. Swazim goes down the ground all the way for six. And it's 50 for the maestro, the captain of UAE. What a cricketer he is. Yesterday he made his maiden ODI 100. Thuds into the pad. That's the moment. Finally some aggression. And the aggression again comes against Kushal Mallet. Nicely guided away. How fine has he got it? Not quite fine enough, but it's fine enough for 50. And an outstanding innings from the young man. Elder brother. Thuds into the pad. Given. It's Dipendra Singh. Irie back into the attack. Big hit. That's Mohammad Wazim-esque. That's going to fly all the way for six. Into the block hole, down the ground, there's a man at long on, he can't get there! It's 100 from 41 deliveries! The fourth fastest in the history!
For 106 overs.
Aravind tries to go to three figures, he won't. Dipendra Singh Irie will take the catch almost angrily. 311, Nepal will need to win. They'll need history to make it happen.
On the leg side. First ball, nicely punched down the ground by Kushal Bhutel for a single, and a big roar from the crowd.
Wicket in the first over, and it's the youngster, the superstar, the 17-year-old. Picked up all the way, I think, for six. It is.
There on the right of your screen.
That's the big one he wants, and he's gone! A tumbling, spectacular, brilliant catch from his opposite number. It's Mohammad Wazim.
Bat this over out. Another good hit. Onto the mid-wicket boundary for yet another maximum by Kushal Bhutel.
His coaches. He's getting to 50 again. Big applause from the crowd. It's his fifth one-day international 50 to go alongside his maiden ODI 100. I think he's going to need to double that up at least for Nepal to stay in this chase.
Ah, nicely done by Vim Sharkey. Nice little touch.
Change of bowling. Hazrat Bilal back into the attack. Bowled a very threatening two overs. It's going to be 50 for Vim Sharkey. And just listen to that ovation. It's just his ninth One Day International, it's his second 50. Come at a good pace. So.
As a chief guest. Oh, nicely played. Beautiful shot. A neat touch all the way for six. That's four runs, sorry.
After this. Is this the boundary? The crowd say yes, it is. Six all the way. Into the offside. It's going to be four. And 50 for Arif Sheikh. What a knock it's been under the maximum pressure. He's been the Iceman in the middle order. Look at before. Hammered high. Handsome. Keeps going. Gets it straight down to Mustafa. Oh! Yeah, the umpires coming together. Well, what's going to happen here? My oh my, they are going off, and I'm not sure if the crowd know it, and we are going to check. I think this could be the moment. They're sprinting on, they know they're ahead on DLS. This is extraordinary. Mohammad Wazim is protesting. The crowd think they're going to Zimbabwe.